Alright guys, now moving to track number two from Moni Loves, In a Word or Two album titled Greasy. Haven't heard it, but without further ado, let's hop into it. She has some interesting beats, I can say that much. And we know for a fact that Prince produced two, so I'm super excited for those. Liking the production on this song. This one was definitely only 100. It's crazy. I'm only the second person to like it. Interesting. But yeah, this was track number two from Moni Love's album titled Greasy. Definitely an amazing track. I definitely especially like the production. And I'm also starting to grow on her flow. I feel like her flow is pretty underrated as well. Or not underrated, but overlooked. Like, this song was probably the best example of that I've heard. Like, the way she kind of backed and forth it made it seem as if it was almost like a duo rap, but it was like a duo back and forth rap how they used to do, but it was just her just switching up her voice and making it seem as if it was like a duo rap, which was definitely pretty cool. Yeah, it was definitely a cool song as well. Like one thing I'm starting to notice though is the songs on this album so far, well, I'm only two tracks in, so it probably won't matter. But the two tracks that I've heard so far, they don't really grab me like that, like the topics, I guess. I don't know. But it is still definitely, production-wise, pretty cool. And I'm definitely excited to be doing some Moni Love, man, because I've been wanting to do some female MCs for a while now. I've done some MC Light Queen and Moni, and that's about it. But yeah, I'm definitely excited to check out more. So yeah, if you guys are excited as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.